In conclusion, digestion is a metaphor. It's a metaphor for life. Everything that touches our life inwardly and outwardly is a form of food. Everything we think, everything we experience, everything we believe, everything that we feel emotionally and psychologically is a form of food. And it travels through our GI tract in the identical fashion that our physical food does. So what we need to be able to do with the food that is our life is we need to be able to swallow it and then stomach it and pull from it what makes us more loving and resilient and healthy and let go of the rest for the waste that it is. Your navel is a window into what that process looks like for you at this moment. It's a diagnostic tool that allows you to see if you have undigested life, emotions, experiences, stuck somewhere in the GI tract, stuck somewhere in these vital organs. Because if the navel is not round, symmetrical, and flat, that undigested life is pulling and torquing it out of its optimal shape. And again, this is something you can do for yourself without needing the aid of anyone else. Breathing and touching your body begins to immediately detoxify anything that is stuck and stagnant. Touching your organs revitalizes your brain to body, mind to muscle connection. It allows your body to communicate and flow in a much more cohesive manner. I have ongoing forms of support. I have 4 books, You Are What You Love, the companion playbook to You Are What You Love, Wisdom Rising, and the newly released Wisdom Rising 2.